I'm all right. I want to do this. I'm just cold.
Yeah. Are you sure about this?
I'm sorry, it's your breathing. As long as I look at you.
We can't do this. You shouldn't do this.
We have to, Francis.
Why now, Mary? You talk of an heir, and yes, a son would help both of us and make you a better choice than Elizabeth, but what are the odds that we would conceive a child, a son, this night? We'll try next month.
I don't want to wait.
Just until you're ready. I know that England and Scotland are in chaos, but is this really the answer? Is Elizabeth really so frightening? And you trust that I will defend you?
Defend Scotland. Defend my people.
Are you afraid that I won't protect you?
What if you turn on me? What if I do something to anger you in the months and years to come?
I would never hurt you.
You don't know that. If we live separate lives and move on with others...
I don't want to move on with others, with anyone. But would you do? Conde, have things progressed between you?
We have done nothing.
But he loves you. You and I both know that. Do you love him? Is that what all this is about? Did you come to me because you were afraid you will go to him, or because you want to secure your rule in Scotland before you do? Mary!
Both. Is that what you wanted to hear? I don't know if I can love anyone again. But I know I can't keep living like this. A queen, but not a queen. A wife, but not a wife.
Then be my wife.
I can't. We've been over this already. Too much has passed between us.
Too much you blame me for. Our Conde remains untarnished. And now you want to go to him, thinking it will erase your pain. It won't, Mary. I won't let you do it. No, I forbid it.